Published 22:26 Eastern Standard Time, the 9th of February 2018, updated 11:34 Eastern Standard Time, the 10th of February 2018. She walked in Jeremy Scott's colorful and futuristic fall winter 2018 show during New York Fashion Week on Thursday. And Gigi Hadid showed she was the queen of the catwalk as she pulled off a dramatically different look in an all-black dress for Bottega Veneta's show on Friday. The 22-year-old model looked incredible in the ruffled lace gown, which featured a geometric design down her torso with a textured neckline to draw eyes to her ample cleavage with its elegant embellishments. She Hadid it again, Gigi showed she was the queen of the catwalk as she pulled off a dramatically different look in an all-black dress for Bottega Veneta's show on Friday. The older sister of Bella Hadid looked amazing in the show-stopping floor-length number, featuring a woven belt around her waist to highlight her model-honed petite physique. Gigi strutted down the runway in the eye-catching look while she toted a glittering clutch in one hand to add a hint of sparkle to her catwalk style and catch the eyes of her onlookers. The golden-haired beauty wore a shade of nude lipstick and she styled her wavy blonde tresses partially pulled back to showcase her pretty makeup-enhanced features. How to accessorize? Gigi strutted down the runway in the eye-catching look while she toted a glittering clutch in one hand to add a hint of sparkle to her catwalk style and catch the eyes of her onlookers. Wow factor. The older sister of Bella Hadid stunned in the short-sleeved floor-length dress, with a woven belt around her waist to highlight her model-honed petite physique. Show-stopping? The golden-haired beauty wore a shade of nude lipstick and she styled her wavy blonde tresses partially pulled back to showcase her pretty makeup-enhanced features. Following in the star-studded footsteps of her supermodel mom Cindy Crawford, Kaia Gerber also put on a very glamorous display when she took center stage on the Bottega Veneta catwalk. The 16-year-old model looked incredibly stylish in a blue, green and yellow dress, which had an intricate pattern for a fashionable look. Cindy's look-alike daughter conquered the catwalk when she stepped out in black boots, which added to her statuesque model height. She's got it. Following in the star-studded footsteps of her supermodel mom Cindy, Kaia Gerber also put on a very glamorous display when she took center stage on the Bottega Veneta catwalk. Just like her mom, the 16-year-old model looked incredibly stylish in a blue, green and yellow dress, which had an intricate pattern for a fashionable look so similar. Cindy's look-alike daughter conquered the catwalk when she stepped out in black boots, which added to her statuesque model height. Irina Shayk made an incredibly sizzling appearance on the runway when she flashed a hint of her sheer bra beneath her bright yellow velvet dress. The 32-year-old model looked effortlessly wide in the plunging garment, which put her busty cleavage on display. Irina, who welcomed daughter Lee Desane in March 2017 with Bradley Cooper, showcased her slender waistline when she brought the dress in with a brown belt. The leggy lady put her endless pins on parade in the soaring split of the garment, which grazed her thigh, and she added to her height in skyscraper stiletto boots. To dazzle onlookers, the mother caught the eye with her two large crystal pieces which embellished her hair and coordinating earrings. Feeling hot, 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 Irina Shayk made an incredibly sizzling appearance on the runway when she flashed a hint of her sheer bra beneath her bright yellow velvet dress. Incredible, the leggy lady put her endless pins on parade. In the soaring split of the garment which grazed her thigh and she added to her height in skyscraper stiletto boots, Poppy Delevingne was back to her old style tricks on Friday night as she showcased her slender frame in a vibrant midi dress for the Bottega Veneta W18 show during New York Fashion Week. Model-turned-actress Poppy highlighted her statuesque figure as she slipped into the red knee-length number which accentuated her toned pins while posing for photos at the exclusive runway show. The 31-year-old model's choice of garment featured striking large sequin detailing down the front of the dress, which complemented the red theme and added a fun touch of texture to look. Style savvy, Poppy Delevingne highlighted her statuesque figure as she slipped into the red knee-length number which accentuated her toned pins while posing for photos at the exclusive runway show. Quantico star Priyanka Chopra oozed glamour in a dusty pink sequined dress, which featured a fabric belt and low-cut stunning neckline to impress onlookers. The 35-year-old actress showcased her impressive cleavage in the plunging neckline of the dress, which drew further attention to her assets with the garment's sequined embellishments. Salma Hayek-Pinault, 51, looked phenomenal in a lace long-sleeved dress, which featured a high neck and a bow detailing for sophisticated glamour. Movie star status, Quantico star Priyanka Chopra oozed glamour in a dusty pink sequined dress, which featured a fabric belt and low-cut stunning neckline to impress onlookers. Perfection, the 35-year-old actress flashed her legs as well as her cleavage in the dazzling garment and she added to the look with strappy black heels. Fancy frock, Salma Hayek-Pinault, 51, looked phenomenal in a lace long-sleeved dress, which featured a high neck and a bow detailing for sophisticated glamour. She's age-defying, Julianne Moore pulled off an award-winning look in an all-black ensemble which was cinched at her lithe waist, a striking contrast to her billowing wide-legged flare. Celianne Moore, 57, was in the good company of her daughter Liv Freundlich, 15, when she attended the fashion show. The Still Alice actress pulled off an award-winning look in an all-black ensemble, which was cinched at her lithe waist, a striking contrast to her billowing wide-legged flares. Julianne's trademark flame-colored locks were swept back in a tight bun, which allowed people to get a good look at her youthful face. Mom-daughter bond, Julianne Moore, 57, arrived in style to the Bottega Veneta runway show in the Big Apple on Friday and brought her 15-year-old daughter Liv Freundlich clothes. The pair looked incredibly together as the actress wrapped her arm around her daughter's waist looking lovely. Julianne's trademark flame-colored locks were swept back in a tight bun, which allowed people to get a good look at her youthful face. Adorable, her delicate décolletage was barely visible as the chic ruffled shirt was loosely tied at the collar. What a pair. She accessorized with a few turquoise rings, a pair of drop gem earrings, and a orange crocodile skin clutch chick. Bottega Veneta's Fall Winter 2018 show featured silky fabric with patterned accents. Bold, vibrant colors and sleek designs ruled the runway model arrival. Arizona Muse looked stunning on arrival at the Bottega Veneta fashion show during New York Fashion Week at New York Model Pals. She looked delighted to be joined by her fellow model friend Poppy Delevingne at the star-studded occasion. Leggy ladies, both models flaunted their statuesque limbs and thigh-skimming numbers while they sat waiting ahead of the show. Strike a pose. Beaming model Arizona caught the eye in her stylish coat as she proudly showcased her seasonal style model chic. The stunner displayed her envy-inducing figure in the silk dress, which accentuated her physique with a belt. A model exit. The stunner made a very glamorous exit as she clutched hold of her glitzy handbag and caramel-colored coat, looking lovely. Lady Kitty Spencer made a regal appearance at the Bottega Veneta Fall Winter 2018 fashion show in New York. Lovely Lady Kitty cut a ladylike figure in her pastel-patterned raincoat, which was hiked in at the waist with a belt to show off her sensational figure fit for a princess. The beauty wore her golden tresses in tight corkscrew curls, which cascaded down her shoulders in a neat fashion.